doing this? Pretend that this bag is hot. You don't want to, like, up. You would just put your hand and touch the oven, right? Bang, green hammer. Same idea. People do this, those people end up getting hurt badly. I don't know how much boxing you watch, but if you watch them, their hands go out. Either way, you gotta bring those hands back, okay? So, where's my other? Did I get one noodle? Oh, I brought one noodle. I need
step, step over here just a little more. Okay?
There you go. Punch. Step. Kick. Not bad. There you go. Do it again. Punch. There you go. Aim for the body. Arch aim for the body. The head is a small, fast moving, hard target. The head, hard to hit. Body stays there. So, aim for the body. Not lightly, so you want to aim for the body. Hit more. Okay? So, left on the front. Boom. There you go. Good pivot. Do it again. Step, step. Boom. Good. Not bad. Stay nice and loose. I can feel you coming up on the ball with your feet. Stay loose. Think low. Aim for the legs. You're going to cut down the tree. Where do you start? Top to bottom. Awesome, man. You ever have a struggle board? Looks like your leg has a big old bad nut and an under, like woody bad. If you kick from one of the legs, that's what you do.
Oh,
yeah, they will. I'll show you.
Or also,
remember you
show up when
you get down. That's true, but it's a lot harder when you've got a cramp in your leg. So, jab, roundhouse kick. Let's see it. Not bad. See how you're stepping straight in? Step out. There you go. There you go. And all the way on that foot. Hands up. And look. Into the body. Good. Remember, you're not going to be able to wear your feet all the time. If you're wearing jeans, stuff in your pockets, keys, whatever. Always keep things in your body. Next. Well, not yet, but you will. So hands up. Let's see. Yeah. Think about it. When your hands are up, you can kind of protect your face, right? This is what you're doing.
Step.
Not bad, not bad. You have to turn on that foot though. You can do anything with that foot. See, on people's left foot, they dig that leg into the ground. They lose. They're nice and loose. You'll be fine. Trust me, this is how you learn. Uh-huh. Hands up. Jab. Step. And then kick. Not bad, right? Yeah, don't worry. This is how you learn. Do it again. Step. Not bad. Move it. Lift from the front. Hands up. Right there on your back. Jab. Step out. Kick. Turn on that foot. Don't worry. This is how we practice, okay? Again. Jab. Not bad. Okay, now don't worry. Don't let it frustrate you. You're doing front. You're doing fine, okay? Uh-huh. Again. See, you're turning your foot in first. You're doing this. That's why you're stopping. After you punch, step out. So go from here. This is what you're doing. And then your foot stops here, right? So what I want you to do is here, up, and then move. Try it. Yes! That's good. Don't worry. It is not a practice. Lift that knee. Think about cracking the lip. Right? Come on, see, get up. You see how it stays loose until the very end? Uh-huh. Watch my leg. It's loose, loose, loose. And it snaps, right? I want you to think the same thing. Don't think so much about hard. Think about smooth. Not bad. There you go. See, if you stop thinking about hitting the bag really hard, you tend to hit it better. Again? Nice knees, no rest. Not bad, not bad. Do it again. Three more. Good. Again? And last one here. Not bad. See, that's not bad. Those are looking better at the end. You stop thinking about hitting it hard, you start hitting it better. Yes. Can't leave it till you're tired.
Jump, jump, kick.
Yes, sir. That would be correct.
Forward, kick, power hit, and then jump, jump, and kick.
This is how it works.
That's important.
Now what I'm doing, jump, go down and hammer 20 times, and then punch 20 times. 20 times, let's go. 1, 2, 3. Up, hop over, 20 punches, let's go. Feet side by side, 1, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, let's go. Count. Come on, nice, go. Oh, exactly. Jump hands up, down 20, like this, from all the way up, all the way down. Count out. Yes, 20 points. Come on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There you go. Come on. 10, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Again. Come on. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Sometimes you're not bigger, stronger. You have to be in better shape. All of it. There you go. Awesome. 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Come on. Go. What's up? 20 good ones. Come on. Just have 3 more. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. One more time. Come on, let's go. Come on, hop. This time. 20 nicely done. That's how you do it. That's how it's done. See the blood boy? Right there. How do you feel? That's a good answer. All right, any questions? You together? Wow. Nicely done. There you go. I see you out there, huh?
Good job. Good job.